Welcome back to the Prep Pigskin Report. Every week, we feature one of the county's prominent interior linemen in a segment we call Jack's Pig Pen. Brought to you, of course, by McDonald's. Modern Day's Nico Saragusa, our week four inductee.
We're in South Bay this afternoon at Modern Day High School, where you're going to meet Nico Saragusa, a 6'6", 310-pound offensive and defensive lineman. Now, his family has a history of producing great high school football players. His father, Raymond, played for me at Morris, while his uncle, Carlos, was at Sweetwater High School. You think Nico grew up playing a lot of football, but this is just his second year.
Mom, she didn't want me to play because she thought I would get hurt because I was her baby. During spring football my sophomore year, I told her I was doing something else and I would come and do spring football. I told her and she finally let me play, and now I'm on Shaq's Pig Pen, so I'm pretty happy.
Nico's undecided as to school next year. He's got a number of offers and he's still got some coming in.
That's the thing about him that I think most of the college scouts are amazed by. He doesn't move like a 305-pounder. He moves, you know, like a basketball player.
But as far as Shaq is concerned, you're in his pig pen for 2011. And here's a for you.